Our scripture reading this morning comes from Hebrews chapter 3, verses 8 and 9. Likewise, must the deacons be grave, not double-tongued, not given too much wine, not greedy of filthy lucre.
That's not it. I say, are you in Hebrews?
No, that's Timothy. Harden not your hearts as in the provocation, in the day of temptation, in the wilderness, when your fathers tempted me, proven me, and saw my works 40 years. Amen.
Amen.